Hi, my name is Dominic Armstrong. I wanted to welcome you to this recital. This is not a normal way that I do a recital. I usually walk out and hope that people clap, and then I take a bow and acknowledge my pianist, and then we start. In this particular case, I'm going to make a short video here and tell you a little bit about what we're planning on doing, and thank you all for watching. And then I'm going to suggest that if you don't feel like sitting and watching the whole time, that maybe like with some other things we do during this period of pandemic, use it as ambient noise. Go do your dishes. Write some Christmas cards. Do whatever you think would be best for this period of time. Just enjoy the music and let it sort of wash over you. First piece you're going to hear today is a piece by Beethoven that was not discovered until well after his death. This was something that was introduced to me by a pianist named George Lepeau, who used to run a thing called the International Beethoven Festival in Chicago. And he asked me if I would premiere it. So this is a piece that I sang before anyone else got a chance to by Beethoven. And I thought I'd pull it out again for you all today. Following that will be a collection of Schumann duets that I'm doing with my wife, Ashley Emerson. We got to do these for the first time in Belfast, Maine, when we curated a recital for her home state and her home crowd. I hope you enjoy them. As you may have noticed, I've tried to title this whole recital Wife, Children, and Friends. I based that on one of the songs in the Beethoven set, but also because this whole set, this whole recital, is based around the idea of love and pairing and community and being together. Obviously, we can't do that right now, so I thought it might be nice to think back to those times and to look forward to those times to come. So the Schumann set then is about 7 songs, and then following that will be a 10-song set of Beethoven folk songs. I first became introduced to these about 3 or 4 years ago when I was asked to hunt down 5 of them for a set that I did on a Curtison tour that I did with them in 2016 or 17. We did these in Phoenix because it was Beethoven's 250th year. I thought, well, I would love to do something to celebrate his birthday. And when this opportunity presented itself from Truman, I thought, well, this must be the perfect way for me to get these going. So this is a set of 10 folk songs from the Irish, the Welsh, and the Scottish settings that Beethoven did. I hope that you will enjoy these as much as I've enjoyed getting to know them. And it's been so great also to have the talents of Claire Bryant and Ari Streisfeld joining us with Dr. Lynn Compass, who is the pianist for the entire recital. It's been so great to get to know them and to also get to collaborate with them musically here in Columbia, South Carolina, where I am now. Anyway, I think that's all I have to tell you. You can now imagine that maybe the lights are going down and you've got the translations and the program in your hand. And then when the lights come back up, I'll just be standing there with you with Lynn Compass at the side. And we will try our very best to ingratiate ourselves in your living room or wherever you happen to be watching. I just want to thank the Lyceum Series and Truman State University for the opportunity they gave us to put this together. I want to thank all of my collaborators. I want to thank my wife, Ashley. I want to thank Dr. Compass, Dr. Streisfeld, Dr. Bryant for including themselves into this process. I want to thank the University of South Carolina for giving us the recital hall and the great engineers who put together this whole recital. And I want to thank you for watching and for enjoying and for celebrating Beethoven on this 250th anniversary of his birth. It means a lot that we can all spend this time together, and I hope you have a wonderful holiday season and that a year from now maybe we can come and be in the recital hall in your community as well. Have a great day, enjoy the recital, and thanks so much.
Ich liebe dich. Thank you. Thank you. Children and friends. dance.